for candidates in the recent midterm elections to submit their campaign expense reports lapsed at 5 this afternoon. That deadline will not be extended. And we'll be talking now to COMELEC Chairman Sixto Brillantes. Chairman Brillantes, magandang hapon po.
Yeah, good afternoon, Tony. Bernadette, good afternoon.
So, kung wala na pong extension at ilan lang po yung mga nag-file ng kanilang SOCE o yung Statement of Campaign Expenses, yung iba po, papadalan po ba ng notice? Ano po ba ang proseso?
No. We're supposed to close at 5 o'clock. That is without any extension. If you come in after 5, then you're filing late.
Late lang?
You're filing late. We're still open up to 8 o'clock tonight because of the weather.
Opo.
But we're noting when you file it beyond 5 o'clock, that would mean you're coming in late. And you can even file it tomorrow or even the next day, but that would be late filing already. And that would involve a little penalty, depending on how long you will be late. But that would depend. We have discretion anyway to impose an administrative fine from 1,000 to 30,000, depending on the lateness of your filing, or if you don't file at all.
Okay.
So, and if the instructions already that will be open up to 8 o'clock because of the weather, but it does not mean that there will be no penalty to come in at any time at 5 o'clock.
All right. So it's about 1,000 pesos to 30,000 pesos. That doesn't seem like a lot compared to just how many millions some of the candidates, the senatorial candidates in particular, may have been able to collect from their campaign contributions.
That is correct, Tony. Remember, they have decriminalized this before, and they have actually lowered, the legislators themselves have lowered the penalty. This was before, was an election offense. It is now an administrative fine only. Except for a penalty that you don't file it also before June 30, you will not be able to assume the office, not until you have submitted your statement of contributions and expenditures. You will have a penalty. And then if you do it again for the next elections,
and I think we just lost Chairman Brillantes under what seemed to be a deluge of water, but just apparently a bad connection to his phone. Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman, for speaking with us.
Justice Secretary Laila De Lima confirms the National Bureau of Investigation has recommended the